I'm Sharon Hushek, and I teach sixth grade in Franklin, and we use the PBIS units, and the one I'm teaching right now is Ever-Changing Earth. And the kids really enjoyed it. Our district has been using the program for 3 years now, and what we like about it is that it engages every kid. So every student is involved, from the special ed to your gifted child. They're challenged and they're successful throughout the whole entire program. When you have the different case studies in the units, they're differentiated. So your kids are doing the same activity, but at a level that they're going to be able to understand it and do the work along with it. Now the unit we're doing right now is Ever-Changing Earth. And the unit starts with the big questions: what processes within Earth cause geologic activity? And so we begin by the first couple pages in the book, we take a look together as a class and say, read a little bit about volcanoes and earthquakes that are happening around the world in different regions. And we discuss that very briefly. And then you divide the class into 8 different groups. The first thing they do is get assigned a pen pal letter and a fact sheet, and they're differentiated in their reading ability. So you want to take a look at, as you're planning your groups, to make sure that the reading level is going to be appropriate for different students. What we're going to do today is you've each been assigned a region that you're going to be studying for the next several weeks. This group, you're studying what?
Baja California.
This group?
Mount Kilimanjaro.
Hawaii.
And Hawaii. Today, you have each been given, can I use yours please?
Yeah.
You've each been given a pen pal letter from somebody in your region. And your job right now is to read through the pen pal letter. Just read through it once to see what you can learn from it. Then you're going to go back and highlight or underline what you've learned. Okay? Go.